Yo. Look at you, man. You out here talking about, I respect Kurt Angle. I respect these people. Not one word of respect for John Cena. Yo, man, you don't respect these people. You disrespecting these people. Yeah, white boy up in here lying to all of y'all. That's right, Brock. You ain't nothing but a big liar. No. You out here talking about your big WrestleMania match, watching footage of your shooting star press, spiked yourself, telling everybody, I got a serious concussion. Man, I watched that footage like 400 times, dog. There's no way you got a concussion. Brock, to get a concussion, you need a brain. Chill.
Careful, Cena. Talk about disrespecting.
Yo, chill. I'm just here to tell you, WrestleMania is over. You better focus on the new big thing. You know, I ain't never been nothing more to you than a one-hit wonder Vanilla Ice wannabe. There's a change in the air, Brock. There's a new one-hit wonder in town. Brock Lesnar. 'Cause in Backlash, you gonna find out that John Cena is bigger than Brock Lesnar. You're gonna find out that John Cena is bigger than these people. You're gonna find out John Cena is bigger than that WWE title. You're gonna find out John Cena.
John Cena forgot about somebody.
Yeah.
John Cena's gotta get through Chris Benoit tonight before he has any shot at Lesnar. And Benoit will not go easy.
The Wolverine is always focused, and Cena and Brock, I think, are both surprised. The Rabbit Wolverine's in the house.
And it's no secret what getting a title shot means to Chris Benoit. It means everything to him.
Do you know what your damn problem is, Cena? Your problem is you ignore the obvious. You come out here talking about respect. Respect? You have any damn idea what respect means? Do you? Why don't you respect this? Before you even think of facing Brock Lesnar at Backlash, you better worry about going through me, the Wolverine, the best damn technical wrestler in the world. Tonight. And just so you know, not you, not even me, no one is bigger than the title. You respect the championship, even if you don't respect the man wearing it.
Hey, Chris. Are you saying you don't respect me?
Uh-oh.
Did you hear me say I didn't respect you? I never said I didn't respect you, unless you are saying you don't respect me.
Hey, yo, chill. Y'all better show me some respect up in this piece right now.
I got a better idea, boys. Why don't we all agree on respecting whoever wins out of both of you tonight?
The champion showing tremendous sportsmanship here. Lesnar will meet one of these men at Backlash for the title. Will it be Cena or Benoit? They meet later on tonight. Oh, look at Cena! A cheap shot! A blindside attack on Benoit!
Okay, you call a cheap shot, I call John Cena seizing the opportunity.
Well, that blow was not designed to hurt Benoit, but to send a message. Don't turn your back on me, and we'll get together later tonight.
Cena demands respect, but you gotta earn respect. Tonight, later on, Cena and Benoit hook it up.
The winner to be Lesnar at Backlash. Backing up.